Sorry about the wait. So trying to get this. Let me move that. So I'm gonna do Carson House of this, and I haven't played it, as you can tell. So, I don't play any of these games at a stream. I just, you know. Ugh. I don't like that. There we go. Alright, yeah, that looks good. Look at that. New game. Let's go. My name is Noah. I'm a 28-year-old male from the Midwest. I have no idea why I am sending this, but I hope my story can be a lesson. This happened to me when I was 18, but I remember this incident like yesterday, as the trauma dictated a major part of my life. For a little background, my dad was a realtor and almost always became friends with his clients. One day, he came home and pitched me a small job offer for the weekend. One of his old clients was going away for a few days and needed somebody he could trust to watch over his house. The man worked as a COO at a local media company. Dad told me the man would pay me $100 just to wash the house and do some basic chores. I accepted the offer as I had nothing interesting going for the weekend. Besides, I thought I could use the time to get back to get my schoolwork done. Plus, I wasn't picky where my pocket money came from. My dad drove me to the house. Dang, $100 just to work at a, just to stay the night at a house for a few nights. Oh. What is this? Over here? Chat. Oh god. What the? Just an, wait, what is that? What's that? To sprint? What is, oh. What in the world is happening? It's just an infinite loop. Alright, wait. Is that a person? I was just gonna go back. Wait, is he the one from, the Norwood Hitchhike, right? Pretty sure, maybe. He looks... What? Where did you put it? Where did I put what? Where's bleach? I need it. What even is this place? I said I need bleach. Dang! Noah? Noah, nap time's over. We're here. We're here. You said you could do this. Wake up now. Wake up, Noah. Noah, wake up. What the? What is happening? Is my game glitched? I think it is glitched. Well. That's pretty dumb. Game's a little laggy in Ultra, so I'm gonna do high. Very high. That seems good. Yeah, look, that's much better. I can run this game on Ultra High. I don't know how the other, or on even, what is it? Even on... Sorry, even on Ultra. Sorry, I forgot what I was gonna say. Alright. Dot dot dot. The only thing here is that. This is really weird for an intro of a horror game. I said I need bleach. Wow. What is happening, bro? Oh, wake up. Oh, there we go. You still think you can do this? How long did I doze off for? Doesn't matter. Can you do this now? I got this. Roy called and said the key shouldn't be under the fake rock. Got it. He said it's in the backyard. And like I said, keep the doors locked and don't open the door for anyone. I heard you the first time. Okay, now get your ass off to work. I hope you know I'm only in it for the snacks. What? You're in it for the money. Wait, hold on. Wait. I'm down, bro. Alright. Was it a nice neighborhood? Yes, it was. It's a nice neighborhood. So you said in the backyard, a fake rock. Okay. Let's see any rock. Is this it? Oh, wait. It's a flower. Oh, it's a dog. Wait, what is this? Water. I got a little wet. Pause. Okay, where is this rock? Yo, where's this rock? How did I not see that? How? Does the donkey want to come in? Dang! I had to pee. Okay, well, let's find the bathroom. Gotta be right here, right? Okay, now. Oh, right here. Oh. No, I'm good. I'm good. Is it upstairs? Ah, it is, okay. Oh, yeah, there I go. Those, alright, kitchen. Pretty nice. I want to look at the house before we do anything else first. We'll see what this text is. Thanks for taking up the job, kid. I really appreciate you doing this. I'm sorry I had to leave early. Mr. Carson? Okay. Wait. They don't work. Okay, a little storage room. What about this? Another bedroom. A weird smell of some wet clothes. What? Can't open it from here. I don't like that. Okay. What about here? Oh. Not all the way. Get up, get up. Oh, we got computers. I did have score. So feeling it half the time. So what are you feeling, huh? I wouldn't have asked for it. I bet that's right. Got this contact from Walter. I wouldn't have asked for anyone if it wasn't for Zeke. Zeke. Boy's been a little sick lately. I'll take care of him in the house now that I'm here. You have nothing to worry about, Mr. Carson. Oh, Zeke is the dog. Right? Has to be. I have to take care of Zeke. You are a lifesaver. Good. Speaking of him, I wanted to remind you it's dinner time. I could, if you could get him his dog food from the basement. Dude, are you serious? Oh my god, of course. Of course, of course. I'd get dog food. From the basement. Oops. Right here. Basement was a little too dark, I bet. Almost forgot, I paused to show the lights on the basement. You can grab the flashlight in the storage room upstairs. Okay. Thank you. Right here, right? Yep. Hello, where? what in the world? Where is this food? What is this? Where is this food? Where is the damn dog food? There is no dog food. Dude. See it over there.
was a bag, bruh. Are you serious?
Okay. Alright. I gotta open it. I guess I don't open it. Yeah, okay. I was right. Boom. Yeah, eat that up. Hey kid, heard from Walter, your computer was on. I have a favor to ask. My computer has an acting weird, and my whole security system has tried to. Oh yeah, got a whole security system set up here. Oh, bet. Security cams, right? Better get them. I have a lot of expense equipment laying around. Don't want anything happening to it. Yeah, I understand. I'll just take a look at it. Here, take a look at your computer. Thanks, kid. Al Carson. Taking a screenshot. Alright. Al Carson. 5387. Free trial. We have to
download this feature. Get full protection.
Mm-mm. Now this is why you get hacked.
Or a virus. Sorry. Perform full scan.
Oh yeah, my kid, but thanks, I'll drop you a nice tip when I get back.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, what is egg? Ooh, what was it about? Weird reminds me of cooking with Jeffrey on Channel 10 last night. By the way, the rerun must be on right. Now you gotta watch it with me. Wait, that place got a TV? Haha. Yeah, hold on. Let me get on my computer, okay? Hold it. Okay, looking good. I do not like this room at all. Good. No, go back. Good. 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 Okay. We don't need any of these, just that. What about this? Okay. No, I'm good. Okay, yeah. All I need is security cameras. Okay. So I think we gotta watch some TV and maybe get something to eat. Correct. Yes, how's the TV? What? What song are you watching? Cat food. It's my favorite dish here.
Also, I think you should get the groceries before it gets too dark outside. There's some cash in my nightstand groceries. My nightstand? Okay. Oh, nightstand. Okay, I know what he means. God, I hate these ads. Spro talking about. Hey, knew it. Cash. How much? Okay. Not gonna tell me. Alright. Okay. No, but you're missing the best part. For your trouble, get something for yourself as well. It's on the house. Thank you. Shut the hell up. You can take Alex's bike. It's outside the garage. Okay. Oh, the garage is right here. Okay, never mind. So we're riding a bike on. Is this the right way? I don't know. I like riding a bike more than a car in games. No lock, but you know. Hi, how you doing? Good? Thanks for asking. Doing good, yeah. Doing good. Use a shopping basket. Thank you. Alright, so what do we need here? Ranch. Okay.
Yep, that's rich. At school. Oops. Oh yes, escape. Strawberry jelly. Oh, right here. Milk and eggs. Look, I was... How you do? How you doing? Alright. Milk. Okay, what type of milk? Look at this one, right? Yeah. Eggs. Here we go, eggs. Do you want to? I'll just, you know, okay. So, my son likes mustard. I came here looking for it, but I can't find it for the life of me. Do you know where it is? No. Oh, how nice of you. I'll be right over here. Carson. Dude, I said they're not dating anymore. Oh yeah, he hopped so that, he hopped to that other chick so quick, I didn't even realize. Don't listen to him. But dude, she bought tons of cans. I think she's throwing like a party or something. You know anything about it? But she looks way older without the makeup. Milf energy, bro. Oh my god. Ew, I think she's more of like a 90s. Goth milf energy, dude. Anyways, dude, what are you up to tonight? You mean that Alex? He goes to school with my sister. Her kids are real weird, especially since his parents split up. Alright, dude. See you at school on Monday, then. See you around, Andy. Chico. Oh. Where's that mustard in your basket? Could you get me one too? mustard. Thank you, son. You're welcome. Okay, so we got ranch, strawberry jelly, chocolate spread, milk and eggs, garden peas, honey's right here. Where's the rice? Where's the rice? Here we go, rice. Ranch, strawberry jelly, chocolate syrup, milk and egg, garden peas, honey, rice, ketchup. Ketchup. not. What am I missing? What am I missing? Look at this. The type of milk or something. 'Cause I know I have everything. Oh, wait, this is Uncle Tony's rice. I bet you that's what it is. I bet you. Uncle Tony's. That's what it is. Can't even see you. Ketchup, milk, ranch, eggs, should I build this for you? Yes, please. Thanks for shopping at Nex. You have a good one. You too. No one took my bike. That's a little surprising. What happened? Stores. They put a lot of stores and buildings there, even though we saw it for like a second. That's how good this game is. pee again. Okay, so we gotta pee, eat. This one. Okay, kitchen is over here. We go put our groceries right there. Yep. Get the groceries and the chicken. Or in the kitchen. The chicken in the kitchen. Oh wait. Bathroom's over here. Hungry. I was just gonna go up. He said you're at Carson's, right? You need to see this. Search up Roy Carson divorce on the internet right now. What? Oh, yeah. Check the cameras. It's a normal guy. Okay, it's a pizza guy. Who ordered pizza? No delivery from one medium size from... This is T to Bowyard, right?
Oh my god!
Dude. Hey, this is probably a very strange request, but... Do you think I can wait inside until the rain's over? It's probably not very safe to be out here right now, and I forgot my raincoat at the shop, no. I understand, you can just say no. Well, you have a good day. Well, now we got pizza. Alright, it's gonna be, I like to eat on the couch or something. Watch TV while I eat. For some pizzas, it should arrive any minute. Was it?
Who's that?
Chico. What in the world, dude? There's something at the door. I had to go and check. Is this my ex? My ex-girl? Hey, how are you? What are you? Yep, no. Yeah. Damn flowers. get our work done. Be right back. Alright, hold on. So mean to me. You are being very immature right now. Fine. If you are gonna be like that, I don't need you anyways. Todd is so much hotter. Anyways, who are you? Computer to see what I need to do. Oh my god. Okay, well, I have the picture, the password. Wait, no, I got space. I knew it. I was literally gonna do both. It's Benjamin. Yeah. Come on, New Zealand. Italy. Easy. Come on. That is Ireland. Oh no. I don't know this. I think it's Angolia, though. No! Dude! Are you serious? That's not Ukraine. It's not Thailand. It's this. My god, it's Niger. You little... Not Italy. Let's go on. Let's go. Discovered for it? Yes. I knew it. Okay. That's Turkmen. I'm just gonna have to just pull. I'm done. Discovered for it? Yep. No, it's Libya. Let's go. Oh, that's tricky. Easy. Pull on. That's this. Oh, easy. Oh, that's Switzerland. That is not... Chad? I'm speechless. Peru. Yeah. Senegal. France. Hold on, let me look at the logo. I cannot see. That is not Mexico. I know that. That is not the Mexican. That is not the logo, though. Sweden. Oh, wait, no, that's Ireland. It's Belgium. Okay. Costa Rica. Oh my god. Tonga. What? That's Greece. Come on. That's easy. That's... not Brazil. Sudan now. It's not that. Yep. That's Sudan. Korea, right? Let's go over it. Oh. Yep. I'm done. I'm done with this, dude. I'm done. Computer. Oh wait, didn't I put my flashlight? Yes. Where's the dog? Oh, power. You said we'd stay for... I had to get back to my schoolwork from the... I literally thought... Okay, first... What the... You already know. We're checking those cams. Scams. The amount of knives. 1, 2. Where's this one? She took it. Oh no. There's. Why is that door open? Can you send me a Turner's contact? Ask him to quit messing. He's been snooping around the house. This is not cool. Dude, my place right now. But then it started pouring, so we stuck with the sleeper. The only logical thing I could think of at the time was to keep an eye on the security. Is open. What did you check out the article? It was Brady. Oh my god. Dude. You. Whatever is happening between us, we can work it out together. What? Don't let her know, are they? Don't play them with me. And again, there open the doorway just now. I've always been nothing but nice to you. You deserve a second chance. You know, I could turn. Yeah, be quiet. Do it, I will fucking kill you both. Let's. Get me there. I go. Oh, oops. For a hiding spot. Oh, right here. Yep. Open that. Oh, yeah, I have to text him. There's the door open. Yep, there's the footsteps. Come on. Yeah, okay. Oh, she knocks at that door. No way. No. Are you serious, bro? Speed run this right here. Blah 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 blah, whatever, whatever. Why is she banging on that door? Okay, pre-prep that. Or actually. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah, I gotta work on my school stuff, itty grifty, mifty diff. Heard that knife. Something downstairs. Oven. Okay, it made me feel very uncomfortable knowing he was in the house. It's not Tucker, though. work out. And ran down the block. My dad called the cops. Though by the time they arrived, she had already left the house, but I knew where she lived. Kara was one of the first people I met on a dating site. She was 3 years older than me, but I found her cute, so we started dating. However, 2 months into our relationship, she started doing hard drugs. I tried to get her help, but she turned it around on me as if I was trying to change her. One day I had enough and I had to break up with her. I told her to leave and never contact me again. She was pissed. She was trying to convince one of the cops she didn't intend on doing anything wrong that night. But of course the cop wasn't buying it. They reviewed the footage and it showed everything from the point of her entry to the moment she grabbed the kitchen knife. But the thing that messed with me the most was the fact that nothing was stolen from the house. Turns out she was heavily under the influence of the drug and alcohol at the time. She was arrested and sentenced for a long while. W game. That was a really good one. I'm not gonna lie. That was definitely better than the first one. Definitely better than Robot Hitchhike. I don't think it's better than the Lookout one that I played. I didn't play it on stream, so that sucks, but the fourth one was really good. That was my favorite. This is my second favorite, really close, but the other one's a lot longer. It's like 2 hours. This one only took me 2 hours because I had to go and do some stuff, and also because I kinda kept dying. It's longer than 2 hours though. For the Ironbark Lookout, I'm really excited for this fifth episode, and I'm also excited about. Let me show you. But yeah, see you later. Bye.